Well, for all you astronomy aficionados, you want to mark your calendar for Saturday, October 14th, when a partial solar eclipse is going to be seen in central Indiana. Fox 59's Levi Harvey is looking into how officials at Butler are preparing for the partial solar eclipse and how you can get involved in that experience.
On October 14th, we have the prelude to the big event in April.
Brian Murphy is the director of Butler's Holcomb Observatory. He says this partial eclipse on October 14th is just a tease of what's to come. He says on April 8th, people will see a total solar eclipse. The path of totality will pass right over central Indiana around midday. That's when the moon passes directly between the sun and the earth, completely covering the face of the sun. Hoosiers will see the total eclipse happen at 3:06 p.m. lasting 4 minutes.
With a total solar eclipse, to have it midday, it suddenly get dark, and it happens relatively suddenly when you go into totality. The sky, or basically the sun, becomes 1,000 times dimmer from where it is when it's 99% eclipse to when it's totally eclipsed.
He says for many, it will be an experience of a lifetime.
Your chances of seeing a total solar eclipse anywhere on the earth is about once every 375 years.
To prepare for the main event, Hoosiers can catch October's partial solar eclipse with astronomers at Holcomb Observatory on the Butler University campus. He says October 14th's partial eclipse will give them a chance to test and practice their equipment.
But this is a good preparation for the main event we have in April when we have the total eclipse of the sun.
He says they plan to host dozens of people on October 14th. The viewing will be from 11:30 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. at Holcomb Observatory. He says you'll need to wear eclipse glasses for safety. In Indianapolis, Levi Harvey, Fox 59 News.